We're gonna have a little fun, just for a few minutes, just to kill some time. Okay, now let's see.
Human advancement knows no boundary. But this has not been without its
purpose. All right. Not sure. Not sure. Okay, it works. Okay, let's see. Oh, this is taking a while to load. Come on. There we go. Alright. Let's do single player. Create a game. Alright, let's see what we got here. Streamlabs. Alright. I don't like Prince, so sadly, I don't know which one of these is easier, so we'll see. I just wanna play a regular one. Rise and Fall. Standard rules. Alright. Okay, perfect. Standard, compete. Choose map size. Let's do the Earth. Why not? No. Heroes and Legends, nope, nope. You know what? I want to just play a regular game and see what happens. Okay, let's do advanced setup. Earth, victory conditions, cultural, yeah, that'd be fine. Game options. Can we get rid of dupe? No barbarians. I don't like dealing with them on the daily, so yeah. Alright. Cool. Alright, players. You know, let's do random. How do I get rid of one though? That's the question. Okay, I don't think we have one actually, so. Players. Okay, I think we'll be fine with this. Let's see, let's start game and see what we got here. Let's see who my boy is here. Okay, let's see. So all victories are acceptable. So let's see.
From the first stirrings of life beneath water to the great
Cleopatra. All right.
To man, oh, that's nice. His first upright steps. You have come far. Now begins your greatest quest, from this early cradle of civilization.
Chariot Archer in space. Okay.
There will be those who underestimate you, but you are cunning.
I am a queen. All right.
Your charm will establish.
She looks fucking ugly, though.
Alliances with the strongest leaders of. Keep your friends close by your side, and you will find yourself untouchable. With the glory of Egypt prime.
So she's a trader. That's good. She can trade pretty well. Okay. So I'm gonna try to become like a friend to everybody. Might be a little challenging, but let's see how this works. Alright. Ah, boy. Let's see. Okay. All right, now. Okay, got it. Okay, cool. Let's. There we go. All right, perfect. Already in a good spot. Good. Now let's see. X. Alright, what I need first is units. A scout would probably be better for me, but I'll do a builder right now, try and get some shit done. Alright, let's see. Potter is probably the best thing right now, so I can get to that little space over there. Let's do mining, why not? Alright, cool. Ah, got it. All right, cool. All right. And I'm right by the ocean, so I can start my fleet of ships. Okay. And I don't have to deal with barbarians, so I don't even build up my military at the moment. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's a lot of places here. Okay. Okay. Rocket. Okay. Let's have some fun here. Oh, there's a village. Okay. Cool. Huh. Knowledge of writing. All right, I'll take it. Whatever.
Who deserves more credit than the wife?
All right, got my. Okay.
Who deserves more credit?
Okay.
It is not wisdom. But authority.
Alright, I don't need anything for barbarians, so. Double there. There we go. Confirm policies. Yes, agenda is set. I don't need masonry. That would be better for me, but I want to do pottery. So then I can get what's his face. Foreign trade will be useful. I want to get to that right now. Oh, Toronto! What is Toronto doing in Egypt? Okay. 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 Alright, let's go here. Try and bring this guy up. Perfect. Settler might be good. There we go. Got it. Alright, now. Okay. Perfect. Can I buy one? No. All right, let's see. Okay. Can I buy any of them? No, I'm too poor still. Okay, cool. All right.
No man ever wetted clay and then left it.
Where am I? Am I close to Egypt? This is supposed to be a relative. Radiation might be what I want.
Gina Vembanzinga, Yeti Lovanambot. Geti Munavo, Rosam Kapatan. Geti Luna Vava Mukabulan Temuen.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and settle another one in a sec. Let's see.
Every nation lives by exchange.
Mm-hmm. There we go. See where I can find a good refuge here.
It is not the mountain we conquer, but ourselves.
Okay, found Mount Everest. Yay! Oh, get a builder in here. I do a trader. Okay.
The man who has grit enough.
All right, good.
A skill without imagination.
Early Empire. Okay. There we go. Alright. Oh, this... Okay, this looks a little barren. There we go. All right. Builder. All right. Huh. Okay. Okay, that's probably the most we're gonna get in there, so. Memphis, really? Whatever.
Γοργό Έμι, χα βασιλέιας τα Σπάρτας και χα γεμόν των Χελένων. Τι είσαι εσύ, τι να σνίκας χωριός τεσί αγγέλεϊν.
Okay. Now let's see. How strong are you? Oh, she's only two? Bitch, please, we can do this. I can do this all day. Alright. Now let's go ahead and do this. All right, let's see. All right, perfect. Found this Pantheon. I'm about to jack up Sparta. All right, cool. There we go. Alright. All right, will do. Let's see what you got here. Goodbye. I'm not making peace. I'm gonna jack you up, Sparta.
When wasteful war.
Cool. No, I don't want to do automated. Nope. All right, we're gonna jack Sparta up really quick. It was luxuries like it. Drama. Accept deal. No. Combat strength when defending. Battle cry. All right. Perfect. Handle those guys really quick. Oh shit, that's not good. Okay, I was not expecting that. Okay. Okay, cool. Take him out! Take him out! Him out. Good. Alright, let's see. Builder, warrior, slinger. Yep. There we go. Okay, I think we got this guy under wraps. I think we got Sparta taken care of. There we go. Took care of you.
Ares, Ame apolelo ipe. Hasparta
esetai. Yep, you're done, Sparta. Yep, Ares has defeated you. Goodbye. Alright, cool. Alright, cool. Alright, Alright, my first victim, Sparta has fallen. Alright. Keep city. Why not? Okay. Alright. Took out the first enemy. Okay. Now we're gonna beef everybody up here. I'm gonna just heal everybody here. Well, that was easy. All right.
An arrow into the air.
All right, cool. Cool, now I can upgrade everybody. Promote. All right, Horseback riding might be good. I can also do sailing, which would be useful. What do is horseback riding? I'll handle the enemy fleets later. Sparta! Alright. Oh boy. There we go. Alright. Now let's build this guy up. There we go. Memphis. Let's see how we got. He's pretty strong. He's got two cities. Pretty close to him though now, so I'm going to have to deal with him immediately. You know what? I don't want to deal with this guy just yet. Should probably become an ally for him with him. Now, my question is, who should I handle? I could handle this guy and conquer all these cities nearby. I just want to see what he's got here, because I know he's got a little bit of a military here, so... Okay. Oh, I should have done that. Damn it, I didn't think of that. Alright. Whatever. Okay, perfect. Copper might be good. There we go. Alright, we'll go here, there. Okay, cool.
Awe, viator. Augusta e Roma imperator Caesar Traianus sum.
Caesar, huh? Looks like another sucker I gotta deal with. Where are you? Mm-hmm. Okay. I don't know what Sphinxes does. I just want to see exactly where you're at. Okay. I have a feeling I can handle Rome at this point. Let's see. Okay, let's see. I want to do walls. Try and get a wall here, just in case someone decides to get close to me. Okay, let's see, he's only got two cities. Not sure how strong they are, though, but I'm gonna have to deal with this guy really quick. But he's also close to my city, so I don't know. Ah, who's this guy? Queen Victoria?
We are by the grace of God, Victoria. Queen of the United Kingdom of Great Britain.
It's like a little area I can conquer. All right. I'm gonna keep this guy here just in case someone decides to get slick with intent and attack. I'm not sure where Rome is though. I'm trying to find Rome so I can deal with him first. On my military here. Okay. All right. Okay, these are way too close to my military to handle this, so let's see. Okay. I think I've blocked him from doing many explorations, so let's... I wonder if I can... No Caesarian, okay. Okay. Now my question is, should I handle this? You know what? I'm not gonna spread my forces too far out. I want to do is deal with these guys separate. Okay. Classical era, all right.
A man on a horse is...
All right, now, let's see. Okay. Oh, another person? Okay.
Namaskar. Main Mohandas Gandhi hoon. Mere log mujhe Bapu kehte hain. Par kripya mujhe mitra kahein.
You know, I feel bad if I gotta conquer him. That's Rome. I don't want to handle these guys yet, so let's head this way. All right. Let's save, because I want to try the. I want to keep going later, so. All right. That was pretty fun, actually. I already took down Sparta, so that was good.